Bhagavan, please explain, how did you tackle the suffering of your own parent passing away?
I felt suffering because I could see she did not want to go, and there were others around who didn't want her to leave them. So they were all suffering. So that did affect me, you know, but not as a person. Not that it was my mother who was passing away. It didn't affect me that way. But of course, I helped her out, and then she finally passed away very joyfully. So it's a question of shifting your stance from being involved to being a witness. Because it was not my mother, no? That kind of stand was not there, you know. I see a beautiful being who has helped me so much passing away, and I know where she's going also. So in a sense, I am happy. But I see the others in tremendous grief. That is affecting me again.
You are not one, you are many. Sri Bhagavan. Sri Bhagavan's quotes. Trying to pinpoint blame is like peeling an onion, you'll end up nowhere. A nation or an individual, without a vision, shall perish. Sri Bhagavan.
Namaste, Miracle of Sri Kalki. I'm Supti Bhattacharya from South Kolkata. I'm going to share with you all how the blessings of Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan have changed my attitude towards life. Earlier, whenever any incidents, small or big, happened that were not as per my liking, and these could well be commonplace everyday events, a thought used to come to my mind that, though I love Sri Amma Bhagavan so much, how come such unexpected things keep happening with me? But after regularly attending Mukti Moksha classes and hearing the Amrita Nyan from Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan, there is a positive change in my attitude towards life. And now I'm able to accept the different adverse incidents of my life in a positive manner. I now feel that Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan are always with me, that everything happening in my life is guided by them only, and it will always be good for me. I now feel so calm and peaceful. It's a beautiful experience. By the grace of Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan, I have been able to overcome my anxiety and restlessness regarding the unfulfilled goal in my life. And Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan have gifted an amazing, peaceful mind to me. My Kodi Kodi pranams to you, my dearest Sri Kalki Amma Bhagavan. I am ever grateful to you. I express my thanks to Dasaji. I always find her beside me, inspiring me in every aspect of my life.
Kalki Seva Sangha, Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Spending time with elderly people brought joy in their hearts. Kakinada Sangha members visited an ashram and spent their quality time. Sangha members did annadanam to the residents of the Dr. S. Meena ashram and prayed for their health. All the elderly people felt very happy and expressed their heartfelt gratitude to all the Sangha members. Sangha members expressed their gratitude to Kalki for giving them this wonderful opportunity.